Obviously, Helen sent to the world its shapes, its textures, its forms, comes to her through her sense of touch. But her knowledge of the world comes to her through books. And for books, she's indebted, as are all the world's sightless, to a blind Frenchman, Louis Braille, by whose invention the blind of all nations can read. It was to honor his memory that Helen, in 1952, went to France. At the Paris office of the Foundation for the Blind, she writes in French the address she is to give on the 100th anniversary of his death. En notre manière, in our way, we, the blind, are as indebted to Louis Braille as mankind is to Gutenberg. Helen's speech is only a part of the world's tribute to a great man. Today, 100 years after his death, he's being taken from the little village where he lived to lie for the rest of time in the Pantheon, the burial place of France's great. Behind his coffin marched the blind of Paris. Later, at the Sorbonne, Helen Keller delivers the address in his honor.
À notre manière, nous, les aveugles, sommes autant redevables à Louis Braille que l'espèce humaine l'est à Gutenberg.
Afterward, Helen Keller, Louis Braille's great disciple, is made Chevalier of the Legion of Honor.
Nous vous faisons Chevalier de la Légion d'honneur.